So here we have the Avid Transit Extreme Barrow. We're here at Linear. Yes, you can drive around the lakes, but we're fishing mobile today. We're trying to get on the packs of fish. They're just starting to wake up, so we're trying to stay mobile. 18 months after the barrow's released. Just going to run you through the features, what makes this barrow so unique and how it really can help you in your fishing. One of the key features on this barrow is the bag system that is featured on the frame. The two, either side of the wheel in particular, they feature a nice zip system. So in there I keep things like my Durastock barrow cover. In the event of the weather changing, if I'm fishing mobile, I'm fishing on what I see and I haven't got a shelter necessarily, I can keep that in there knowing I can get at it nice and easy. Throw it over all my gear, keep it all dry. Also got things like waterproofs, spare leads, pegs, things like that. Where in conventional barrow systems, I'd be digging through all my gear, having to take everything off, making a right mess to get at. So overall, this simple little feature makes fishing a lot more convenient and a lot more pleasant. Following on from the front two bags, we've moved around to the back of barrow now. As you can see, the back compartment, it features a big webbing handle and a little twist lock button here. So if you press the button to pull out the compartment, you can either have it half in or entirely out. For this purpose, we'll take it entirely out. In there, I like to keep my cool bag. It's at the bottom of my gear, less chance of it getting warm. But as I say, all manner of different things can go in there. Spare clothes, your water, batteries, things like that. So without further ado, we're gonna walk you around, just show you some key features of the barrow and what makes the frame a little bit different to everything else on the market. One of the key features of the barrow's frame system is the self-locking sidebars. As you can see, we've got it set up with a standard sleep system on here. If you like your creature comfort, so if you've got a bigger sleep system, with a simple pull, the bar will self-locate. As it is like that, if you've got any heavy items such as your bed, food bags, things like that, you haven't got to worry about carrying them over the sidebars. It gives you nice and easy access. As we previously mentioned, if you've got a bigger sleep system, giving the locking bar a little pull and tightening those two nuts gives you an increased surface area, so for more items of tackle, a bigger bed, you're there for a longer stay. So what we're going to do now, we're going to take you around to the front of the barrow and give you a little look on the different configurations on how to load the front of the barrow. Moving around to the front of the barrow, we've got a strong metal frame here. In this instance, I've got my two buckets. They're full of bait, they're nice and heavy. Alternatively, with the use of these two buckles, your sleep system and any other heavy items, they can be attached to the front. That just makes pushing the barrow that little bit easier. The frame itself is detachable, so if you fish mobile, it's something that you can turn into a really versatile piece of kit. Moving on to the handle, we've got a hardened rubber grip there, so that's going to last the test of time. It's not going to split, it's not going to perish. The handle itself's metal, so it's really strong. If you're on a bit of a wonk or you're going down some uneven terrain, it's going to hold up to the job. The handle's adjustable too, so whether you're short like me or tall like 6'6" Sam behind the camera, you can have the barrow exactly as suits. So whichever is comfortable, the barrow can be made to suit your needs. So there we have it, the Avid Transit Extreme Barrow. Whether you're a mobile angler, a long stay angler, whether you like your creature comforts, or whether you want to strip it right down, you've got a piece of kit here that will do everything. With the adjustable front buckles, the adjustable side locking bars, the three internal pouches, the adjustable handles, you've got something that you can tailor to your needs no matter what. So without further ado, guys, I'm going to load this into my car and get myself off home.